Hello everyone, I'm Jefferson Bieneme. I'm a proud student of Miami Union Academy. My family naturally believe in a Christian education, and I've sacrificed financially to ensure that I'm in a learning environment where I am free to pray at any given time and to discuss the love of God. I am also blessed not only to take care of my spiritual growth at Miami Union, but also to be a scholar and academics and other proper etiquette. I also understand that effective public speaking is something that can be developed eventually. I believe working diligently in this speech and others I will write will assist me in developing my public speaking skills and give me more confidence.
We didn't hear the word confident.
More confident.
Pronounce it, yeah.
Confident.
More confidence.
More confidence.
Yes.
I am grateful for this opportunity to develop in every way, from the inside out of the school of etiquette,
mm-hmm.
with application, will, and determination.
Okay, so I want you end that sentence. Say that sentence again before with application.
I am grateful for this opportunity to develop in every way. From the inside out, school of etiquette.
Okay. I am grateful for this opportunity to develop in every way at from the inside out, school of etiquette. Pause. With application, will, and determination, I know I will be successful. And when you say, I know I will, remember, public speaking is the art of persuasion. So when you say, I know I will be successful, you nod your head like you're saying yes to convince the audience to agree with you. So I know I will be successful. And when you say I know, pause a little and I will be successful. Okay, so start back with the sentence where from the inside out school of etiquette is and give that energy.
I am grateful for this opportunity to develop my
Develop,
and I am grateful for this opportunity to develop in every way
Let's start again with that sentence.
I am grateful for this opportunity to develop in every way from at the Inside Out School of Etiquette.
That's okay.
I am grateful for this opportunity to develop in every way from the Inside Out School of Etiquette.
Mm-hmm.
With application, will, and determination, I know I will be successful.
Say that sentence again, please.
With application, will, and determination, I know I will be successful. Again, I am Jefferson Bieneme. Thank you so much for your time.
Let's reposition the hand because you've had the hand up like this. So you're finished with your speech. Again, I am Jefferson.
Again, I am Jefferson Bieneme. Thank you so much for your time.
Okay, great. Now, you did a lot of rocking back and forth. So you have to learn that every move has to be intentional when you're delivering a speech. But you did an excellent job. We are going to keep working on it. Good job. Give yourself a hand. Woo!